Hello, my Minecraft and Terraria fans. We're back with another video, and I thought since we haven't been using my role-playing world, we will keep on building it. So, you remember the tutorial and stuff I set up? I'm in my favorite plastic texture pack. And, yeah, so, I'm pretty sure in my last video, I made this mine place right here. It's still the same, but this is, I already showed you the big yard with all that stuff, and then there's grass everywhere for, like, the front yard and stuff, instead of just sand, and then you can just, like, walk through here. It's kind of weird, but whatever. So let me just, use my drawbridge again, because I love the fact of how that works. There's him, and then, yeah, what I've been thinking I should probably do is maybe make another building or something like that. Like, maybe I can add, like, a building over here, possibly. Or just what it would be like. Well, this could be like the city's greenhouse. Like, you know, the place where all the oh, there's a milk bucket, I need water. Like, just with like trees and plants and stuff. And then this will be like just to get rid of all the grass and stuff that I'll need. Like that. Take all the seeds, get rid of that. It's gonna be completely made out of glass. So, but the floor of it will be, actually it'll stay grass. But right here where the entry is, it'll be like bedrock. That's kind of cool. And we'll need some grass to make it like all even, so I can make the big greenhouse or the trees in it. And there'll be like little farms or plants, roses and whatnot. So yeah, we're gonna have to. I'm just. There's gonna be four there, it's gonna be one, two, three, four. And we'll make it all the way down like this. And we'll bring it over here. And that's actually wrong. But there. So we just need to get our water bucket and get rid of all of the grass. We need to get actually we can just like do this and then we can just do that. And all of it's cleared up. It's all good and ready to go. So we'll make it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tall. Well, 6 actually technically. I'm gonna get swiftness potions. And it'll help me build much faster. And yeah, this will be one of the jobs to go and like water everything. Don't know how you're gonna do that right now, but I could figure it out later. Might be some redstone involved, but might not need to be any. And then, what I'm thinking actually I should do is have, So I'll hold oak doors just right here. Then I'll have, like, if it's even, one. Something maybe right here. So actually, like, all along here will be water. And it will be next to a farm. I have a job. Well, that's fast. And the job will be to, what is it? To, dang, I just forgot. Oh, I have to go and collect everything. So I've got wheat seeds right here. I don't need to look for them. And now I'll just bone meal everything that needs to be grown. And after it's all bone mealed, I'm gonna, so it's all bone mealed there, and over here, I guess we can have this with water. Still got swiftness on. Don't need to take that lid on me. Right there. Then we can hold it right up here. And I guess we should just put maybe like something else that can grow. Like, can I put sugarcane? Oh, it has to be like this. Then over here, and right here, there, and then I don't think I can bone meal this, so I'll just make it tall. And I guess right here, there'll be water like this. And there'll be a tree here, I guess. And I'll actually just build one right now. Because I needed to not, like, go and break through the glass. So just to be on the safe side. It's like the center of the whole garden. You can touch the glass, but I just don't want it to, like, break completely through. This can be like that. Yeah, there. I think this is a pretty good greenhouse. That. And I guess this is something there. You can just. Oh, it's gonna dive in one for no reason. And I can spread to that, through that. And I guess we can actually, no, right here. Come on. There we go. So now what we can have growing there will be maybe, just something that can grow. So I'm gonna find something that I would like in it that can grow. Oh yeah, actually I can just like, put flowers there. They can't grow, I guess, but I'll just have flowers here because if you can't bone meal them, they most like they just can't grow. So that'll be the city's main house, and then we'll have this. Then near the tree will be like this. Wait, no, we can't have that. Gotta have this. Don't have my swiftness anymore. Alright, that's good. Then I actually just kinda wanna make it like that. And have... Oops. And I can just have this. So I can have this for like the base layer of the roof. This is about that now. Gonna be nice looking. And I guess my house can be the greenhouse can just be like this. Let's go back and see how it looks. Okay, that looks pretty cool. Yeah, I think this is pretty nice. Like the big tree there. I think we've done a really good job on this. I'm just gonna get rid of my swiftness. Everything here is pretty much all good and done. You don't harvest the trees and you only harvest the sugarcane and wheat. The rest is just for decoration. I guess that would just be like the greenhouse, and then over here is the miner's place. Like, there's a stairway down for them to go mining. There's like a stairway down there. And the miners just collect ores. That's gonna be our mostly paid job. This is the bank with all the gold and stuff. Man, he's got a lot of good trades. 17 emeralds. I mean, not good, but just a lot of trades. So, yeah, I guess that's our city so far. But, yeah. I'm gonna work on this for some reason. Like, I'm gonna put a sea lantern there, and I'm gonna put it in each corner of this, and in the middle, like that. Okay, well, that was our video for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, please don't forget to leave a like, drop a comment, and subscribe would be very helpful. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.